Hey guys, Eerie is here and welcome along to another video. And do I have an absolute race for you in this one? This was another race from a while back when I took or had to take a day of annual leave. So I spent the day streaming Gran Turismo Sport like a full-time streamer. We were at Brands Hatch and we had a lot of success. Across the day, we came across some top drivers. We beat Key. We held on just against Igor Fraga, but this one was probably the best and most intense of them all. So in this one, we came across another top level driver, as you've probably seen from the thumbnail and the title, Zavisic. And when I say came across, he was breathing down our neck for at least half the race. And to counteract this, I had to put in my best performance, probably potentially ever actually, on Gran Turismo Sport. And I don't really rate my defensive driving usually, but I'm really, really proud of this one. Now I'm gonna get straight to the action in this one because I really, really enjoyed this and I'm really, really proud of this performance. But as always, before we jump into it, if you do enjoy the video at any point, please remember to hit that thumbs up button. And also please make sure you're subscribed to the channel if you haven't already, or if you're new around here. But I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. I really enjoyed this one. This is the third video of three since I've been away on holiday. I'll be back in a couple of days with our usual Gran Turismo Sport live stream, and I hope to see you all then. Cheers. Ah, fair enough. Start at 3 a.m. That's fine. Here we go. Everybody's woken up now. Here we go. So P8 in here now. I'd be interested to know what door number I am. Let's go. Lots of teams, yeah, lots of teams. So what happens when we don't bin it? Car number 8. So we're in where we need to be, which is good. Right. Let's go. Yeah, it is Momos. It is Momos. Stuck it on him. A bit slippy and a bit slidey as we get used to the car. Mm-hmm. Right. Appears to be pulling a bit of a gap to him. Which I've just given back. So it's really hard to keep your concentration with these long streams. Now I'm going to be mentally flummoxed after this. Yeah, mediums are the only car, the only tyres. A little bit of a train behind Momo's now. Little bit of a distraction just with that board on the floor. Enough to set me off. Ooh, was that on? Countryman on countryman action. Zocca's gone wide. We'll go onto up onto the grass a little bit. Oh. Just trying to distract him. Ooh. Oh, I've touched him. Got him. Thought it was a fine move. Thought it was okay. Thank you. gonna drop. Oh, he's gone. So we're coming at the end of this lap. Our start's gone deep. How you doing, Mark? Yep, back online, thanks. Got a day off from work today, so we thought we'd give it a go. See what it's like to be a full-time streamer. Jury's out at this stage. Look, this is Aberstitch behind us now. Which came in. Catch him. We've got that pull-off guy behind him as well. Good morning, Henry. Yeah, he's taken half a second out of us. I'm not going to try and make it easy for him by any means. taking full concentration to keep this guy behind me. We're going to be okay. Oh no, I'm running wide. I'm happy considering it's one of the best drivers in the game. How you doing, Peter? Good to see you, mate. They're good. At the moment, we're currently holding behind one of the best drivers in the game. So a little bit nervous at this point. Thanks, key mate. This Savicic is breathing down my neck. This is not what I need, though. No, get out of the way. Give me the slip, we'll be good with the slip. Help Stark. I've never said this before. Help Stark, out of the way. I cannot believe that. Zavisic is an absolute monster. It's a shame I didn't record that. Hopefully that was clean enough.